and Prince Harry, and originally CBS had it for 90 minutes, but because everybody's so interested and wants to know all about what they have to say, it's now going to be 2 hours long. And they filmed it about 2 weeks ago, and it's going to air on CBS this Sunday, March 7th. I'm Jill with your Hollywood Headlines.
Thank you very much, Jill. Here we go, getting back into it Monday morning. Welcome to it, everybody. It's Valentine in the morning. Kicking off What's That Noise this week on Thursday. We'll start playing a game for a bunch of money. We're all pretty pumped about that Thursday morning right here on Valentine in the morning. The Weekend, Blinding Lights, MyFM.
Facebook on it, you can hear us on it.
Listen to 104.3 MyFM on any device with the iHeartRadio app.
Thank you.
Swift, it's my FM Valentine in the morning. Joe was just saying a second ago that Taylor canceled her rescheduled Loverfest dates, so that's a bit of a bummer for Taylor fans. She'll get back out there eventually, though. Good morning, everybody. Just a bit before 6 o'clock on this Monday morning, starting a new week. Jill and I were just talking off the air a second ago about